Rubs are a great way to either add flavor to meat or bring out meat's own flavor and amplify it. With any rub that you use, don't be shy. Sprinkle a good amount on, give it a pat, and then let it rest for 10 to 15 minutes so the flavors can meld, the rub can adhere, and the steak can come to room temperature before grilling or cooking it.